here we go. Start over. Okay, I'm in the woods. Yeah, in the woods, right? Okay, just off the trail in Bel Air and Rockfield Park. Not giving anything away, right? This was a mid-tone in the 50s. And of all places. Okay. Not a bad find. Wow, first good find of the day. I wish that would focus a little bit better, but okay. Maybe in some better light. Oh, right, a flat button. Stop mumbling, and that looks pretty nice, huh? This should be fun. We'll clean it up and get back to you at the wrap-up if there's any back mark or any detail on the front. There's still something in the hole. Okay, let's see. There's the shovel. That's where the button was. And I'm about 15 feet away from that. And this was a choppy signal, and you could see why. It had iron in it, maybe some brass. I don't know whether this is an all iron button or not. Button, buckle. Okay, it's a buckle. So, buckle 15 feet away from the button. Definitely some activity here. Who knows if this was a home site, we just have to keep searching. Anyway, next good find, get back to you later. This was the next good signal. I'm probably about 50 yards east of the buckle and the button. Got a signal, high 20s into the 30s. And it's very, like a lot of targets in here in the woods, it's not very deep. And it's only about 5 inches at the most, maybe 4. So you can see here that being 33, you can see that this is a V-nickel. So, a great sign, huh? I think there's a lot of potential here. I'm not sure that we can actually... in this lighting. I think you can start to see a little bit of the V there. Yep. Looks like the date's about 1903 perhaps. We'll see. We'll do it on the wrap up. Wow. Glad I came here today. Get back to you later. Thank you.